As the conversation over U.S. women's soccer pay inequality reaches a fever pitch, another sport is grappling with a similarly polarizing debate, golf. In the wake of the U.S. women's national team clinching back-to-back World Cup wins, 20-time Ladies Professional Golf Association champion Christy Kerr believes there's a need to close the gap with male golfers. She told Yahoo Finance in an interview that more work needs to be done at a business level to achieve true pay equality. The LPGA may not be exactly the same product as the PGA Tour from a TV perspective, but we are an amazing product, Kerr said. It's not saying we deserve equal pay because we're not the same product yet, but we need to close the gap, she added. Okay, so why the LPGA doesn't deserve such large gender pay gap? The prize money for the upcoming Women's British Open, despite rising 40% to $4.5 million, is still significantly less than the $10.75 million purse for the men's tournament. It dwarfs it, Kerr said. We don't deserve to make 10 to 15% of what they make. A male-dominated sport, golf has often been criticized for its severe gender pay disparity. Some studies in recent years have revealed that male caddies earn even more money than some of the top female players. All right, so what do you guys think? Do you think the women should be earning as much as the men? Write your comments below and let me know. You know, women just don't draw the amount of crowds and the amount of ratings on TV as men do. So I think that's where really the disparity comes from, is that they just don't get as many eyeballs watching the women's sport as the men do. But what do you guys think? Let me know.